Oh, what's up, y'all? I'm me again. My hand's still kind of fucked up here. I've been working on the lyrics, at least, to one of my songs here. I'm going to try to attempt. It's a pretty easy song on the guitar, too. I'm going to try to attempt this. I just finished the lyrics to not actually doing all but the name of the song, really. I changed one, word in the name of the song. So I pretty much wrote this song here tonight, you know, in like, I guess 30, 45 minutes, you know, just thinking of shit. But see, it's about digging ginseng. It's the name of the song is You and Me. I did have it saying You and Me Go Digging in the Park instead of You and Me Go Fishing in the Dark, that song, you know. But it's You and Me Ain't Digging in the Park is the name of it now instead of You and Me Go Digging in the Park. My buddy David there, you know, which I got caught in the fucking park, you know, and like I tell everybody, you know, you can look it up on the internet, Great Smoky Mountains National Park, Notorious Ginseng Poachers, History, you will see my name, Richard Lynn Hembry, Newport, Tennessee, 37821, you know, blah, 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 blah. You'll see that right there at the top of the fucking list, man. The next nearest case to me was four individuals that had little over 700 groups in 6 weeks camping in the park. I was in there 6 hours, and I had 1,386 groups. You know, that judge just, he pretty much told me he felt like dang getting up and just fucking dang slapping the hell out of me. But, you know, I got caught, but I know what the fuck I'm doing, you know. This, my buddy David here, you know, he can dig some ginseng and shit, but you always catch him going to the most stupid looking, dumbest fucking places where you know that it is a 1 in 16 zillion chance that it's gonna fucking grow there. You're like, God damn, man, what the fuck are you doing over there? So, this song is called You and Me Ain't Digging in the Park. It's about me and my buddy David there. Here it goes. Three yellow leaves showing up so bright, I see them through the trees. It's September and the berries are red and it's easy to see. But Davey ain't ready. Poplar trees and maples and walnuts is where you wanna go. Don't start heading for the pine trees, laurels, or the middle of a road. No, Davey ain't ready. No. Never get you out till it's fucking dark and you'll still move slow. Your act like you're on a trail in broad daylight. If you did see a ranger, you'd probably cry and just tell him all. The things we're about to do. Got a whole pocket full of ginseng roots. He said, I guess I'll go to the top with you, it ain't that far. Well, I said, don't start saying we go off the other side to get back to the car. No, Davey ain't ready.
Hold on.
I've been down to dig a couple plants, didn't take very long. Turned around looking for old Davey and the fucker was gone. No, Davy ain't ready. No. Damn it. My phone fell. Hold on. All right. And then, you know, it does that other part again, you know. You and me ain't digging in the park. I'll never get you out till it's fucking dark. And you'll move so slow. You act like you're on a trail in broad daylight. If you did see a ranger, you'd probably cry and just tell him all. Things we're about to do, and that you got a whole pocket of ginseng. Drew and me ain't digging in the park. I'll never get you out till fucking dark, cause you move so slow. You act like you're on a trail in broad daylight. If you did see a ranger, you'd probably cry and just tell him. All the things we have to do, and that you got a whole pocket of ginseng roots. Alright, pretty much, you know, I just practiced that just a fucking couple of times, man. I mean, you know I practiced the son of a bitch to be able to do this shit. I wrote this. I started, man. Let's see what my clock says. My clock on my microwave here says 10:30. I started all but the name, You and Me Ain't Digging in the Park. It was You and Me Go Digging in the, or said, You and Me Go Digging in the Park. Well, I changed the go to ant, you know, You and Me Ain't Digging in the Park. I started this frickin' song, man, at 10:05, and that was the only part of this song that I had. I wrote this whole sumbitch right here in that amount of time, and it says 10:35, and that was recording and everything, man. And that was my 4th, 5th time maybe playing through the thing. So I'll record it again on here, make it even better, y'all. You know, I mean, it's kind of hard to play there. I don't know if y'all can see it or not, you know, right here on my forehead. See where them brar got my ass? And then right here on my finger, right here, them brar messing me up, son. Yeah, it messed me up pretty big, man. Pretty bad. But I hope y'all enjoy that damn song. Hell, you and me go digging in the park, y'all. And David, you and me ain't digging in the park, buddy.